We just received word from Starfleet Intelligence that a Romulan shuttlecraft carrying a high-ranking senator has just been destroyed.
Excuse me.
You killed him!
That's right.
That's what you planned to do all along, isn't it? You knew the data rod wouldn't hold up to scrutiny. You just wanted to get him on the station so that you could plant a bomb on his shuttle.
It wasn't quite that simple. I did have hopes that the rod would somehow pass inspection, but I suspected that Tolar may not have been up to the task. Think of them both as tragic victims of war. If you can allow your anger to subside for a moment, you'll see that they did not die in vain. The Romulans will enter the war. That's why you came to me. Isn't it, Captain? Because you knew I could do those things that you weren't capable of doing. I don't know about you, but I'd call that a bargain.